Hello everyone, hope everybody's doing fine. Are you sick and tired over having a lazy stationary artillery crew that you cannot move over the battlefield? Well, let me introduce to you the unreliable Swedish leather gun. Yes, unreliable, because the leather were working against the cannon, keeping the heat inside the barrel, making the gun very unreliable. But the cannon was very light, so you had the mobility. Mobility is what you need. Being under the enemy's nose, poking his eyes all the time, and that you only can do if you have the mobility, movement. And this is what this gun gave you, or I think it gave. But still, it was unreliable. As I said, I think it must have exploded, making the gunner severely injured or killed. So it was not the best gun, I think, but it made a point. It was used in the Swedish-Polish War and also in the English Civil War. I made two of these cannons, one on each flank, of course. What happens in the middle is none of my business. It's the pikemen and the musketeers' business. I used the contrast paint ultramarine blue, and the rest of the colors I used on the models are Vallejo colors. I might use army painter too. So there you have it, the Swedish leather gun. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Goodbye.